Hey guys, Chanel Shea Peterson here, creator of Cliche and Vision, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a video for you that it's kind of mushy. Because we just passed Valentine's Day, I thought that I would create like little like love notes for you in this particular video. So this is 5 messages that you need to hear today. There are a couple of things that I need to tell you. A couple of things that you might have forgotten amidst the busy hecticness of everyday life. Number one, I love you. I love you so much that words can't even begin to tell you. I love you in your good times. I love you in your bad times. I love you in those stagnant, annoying moments in between. I love you forever. Number two, you are infinite. You can be and have and do anything that you set your mind to. And you deserve to. You deserve the whole entire world. You deserve the universe. Number three, the turmoil in life is just an illusion. Everything is in perfect order. You are safe, you are secure, you are taken care of. You are the same energy that births universes. So there is nothing to be afraid of. Number four, you are always being guided. Don't for a second believe that you are alone, because inside each and every one of us is a built-in GPS system that will always take us to the truth. You cannot screw up so badly that you get life wrong. Number five, we were put on this planet to experience life. There is no agenda. There is no destiny that needs to be fulfilled. We are here solely to enjoy living. So chase your dreams, but don't make them your identity. Pursue love, but do not deem it the sole reason for your existence, and have that be enough. Yeah, those were the 5 messages that I really felt that somebody, some viewer, needed to hear today. And yeah, I hope you guys have an awesome Valentine's Day. All my love is yours. Please like, comment if you liked this, and subscribe, that's really helpful. I make videos every single Saturday, and I'd love to have you part of the community. Other than that, all my love is yours. See you in the next one.